Isaiah chapter 8. I'd like to welcome us to this evening partition service. May you receive grace for next level. In the name of Jesus. May the anointing of this service transform your life for the better. If I hear you say the Bible is amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Isaiah chapter 8. In verse 18. Behold, I and the children whom the Lord hath given me are for signs and wonders in Israel from the Lord of hosts which dwelleth in Mount Zion. Somebody say Mount Zion.
Mount Zion.
Behold, I. Somebody say hi.
I.
And the children whom the Lord hath given me are for signs and wonders. How many of you, you are a wonder tonight? Someone say, I'm a wonder.
I'm a wonder.
Say it again, say, I am a wonder.
I am a wonder.
I and the children that the Lord has given thee, you are a wonder.
Amen.
You are a sign.
Amen.
Sign is different from wonder.
Yes.
What you call a sign is different from wonder. When you are traveling on the highway, there are signs at every point, right?
Yes.
Indicating, giving direction to people. You are a sign because by you shall men find their path.
Amen.
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 You are a sign. And then you are a wonder because people won't be able to explain how God is moving with you. They won't be able to explain how God is blessing you. And then they say, we don't even know. We are doing the same job, but God is blessing. I don't know what, how God is blessing us. You have become a wonder. They know they have tried several times to kill you, but you are unkillable. You have become a wonder. And listen to me. They say that person is a wonder. There's something about him. We have done everything to pull him down, but he's unpullable. He has become a wonder. May you and your household become a wonder.
Amen.
To your enemies, you shall become a wonder.
Amen.
In your family, you shall become a wonder.
Amen.
In your community, you shall become a wonder.
Amen.
Somebody shout, I am a wonder. Said, behold, know it. Moses was a wonder in Egypt. To Pharaoh, he was a wonder. The birth of Moses was wondrous. The birth of Isaac was a wonder. They said, who knows, whoever could say that Sarah can give Abraham a son? That was the statement. Because they mocked and said, Sarah, forget it. That's why she's going to die. She cannot have a son. On that prophecy, they say she was going to have a son, and by that son, the whole house shall be blessed. That prophecy, she became so old that hope was lost. Abraham became so that it was obvious that he cannot perform anymore. It was at that instant that the child came. That was a wonder. Blessing that people thought you can't access again. They thought match is over. You can't get anything. In fact, you yourself can conclude this is the end of March. Can anything good again happen? Let me see, maybe by April. Maybe I will get the contract. Maybe I will get the money. Maybe I will get the favor. But a wonder will come that will deliver the miracle you have before the end of this month.
Amen.
If you say the loudest, amen.
Amen.
A wondrous gift.
Amen.
A wonder that will come, that somebody say, how did you get it?
Yes.
So as a wonder. He says, you and your household, you are for signs and wonders. You are for signs and wonders in Israel, in Woodbridge, in Virginia,
in
USA.
In
USA. Yesterday when I was driving, this morning when I was coming to church, I was saying, Lord, make me a wonder. I'm going to say, like what? I said, then I saw an animal that was dead on the road, on the highway. It's been killed. I saw two of them when I was coming. I said, God, just like me stopping now, and I just command the animal to rise. And the white people just got say, what is this? So CNN will just carry that. Say, that kind of man, can you make it? I will say, I will give it to you.
Amen.
A wonder.
Yes.
When it happens, you hear it. I said, Lord, I want it like that. Dead, open, thing that can never be reached. Make it happen through my finger.
Yes.
They say, what is that? A wonder. Can God do anything?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
All things.
Look at yourself and say, Lord, make me a wonder to There's a young boy, a young man that was born, he had no hands, no arm, no leg. His foot is tied to his waist. That's how he was born. But today is a wonder in the world.
Yes.
He's rich and popular and famous. He's a deformed child. Now he's an adult. But people are calling him presidency. He's talking to great and mighty people. The ones with full leg, they are still roaming. Somebody without body, complete body. He's so blessed, so rich. He's worldwide blessed. Is a wonder. That's a wonder. God used his life to become a wonder. May God use you to become a wonder.
Amen.
A good wonder.
Amen.
The birth of John the Baptist was a wonder to his spirit. The father said, ain't to the angel, no, don't lie to me. I know I'm serving God, but talking about me having a son is not possible. And the angel says, shut up. From today, you don't speak until the day your son will be born. Because that son is a, whether you believe or not, is coming. Samuel was a wonder. And the mother said, if you give up, I will bring him back to you. It was a bat, a wondrous bat. This God we serve, if he calls you a wonder, know that he himself is a wondrous working God.
Yes.
It takes a wondrous working God to make a wonder of a man.
Yes.
It takes a wondrous working God to make out a wondrous man. You know what Psalm says? In Psalm 1, in Psalm 139, Psalm 139, in verse 14, Psalm 139 in verse 14. Are we here? I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are in thy works, and that my soul knoweth right well. Marvelous, what you call marvelous? Surprise. Your making is by surprise. That means you are a wonder in the land of the living.
Amen.
Declare to yourself, I am a wonder.
I am a wonder.
God made you as a wonder. Your existence
is a wonder.
Amen.
There are things that ought to have killed you in the past that didn't kill you. That made you a wonder.
Amen.
Don't say, I am a wonder.
I am a wonder.
The accident that you survived, that you have wasted, but that you are still alive today, that means you are a wonder. Somebody say, I am a wonder.
I am a wonder.
Now, that you are a wonder means nothing can make you a wanderer. Nothing can destroy you. Wonders cannot be destroyed. One of the wonders of God is ant. No matter how flood take over the land, the flood can't sweep the ants into a canal and kill him. It will float back normally. He know they die. Flood doesn't kill him. Human beings die when flood comes. Ants know they die. The flood will carry everything. Ants will just be living normal. As tiny as it is, like lifeless and not heavy, just that tiny thing, flood cannot kill that thing. That's a wonder.
Yes.
Look at yourself. I'm a wonder.
I am a wonder.
They have sent arrow to you before, and the thing didn't enter your, it went back to say that makes you a wonder.
Yes.
There are troubles that you have passed through that you suffer. You know what you have been through, and that didn't destroy you. That makes you a wonder. Shout, I am a wonder. You know, one of the wonders of God is called the lion. They call him the king of the jungle. But he's not the biggest animal in the jungle.
No.
Are you listening to me? But he's the king. He appears to be small among the giant animal. But he rules the jungle. He rules what?
The jungle.
Hallelujah. He rules the jungle. And when lion is hungry, you know what he does? He looks for animals and they all disappear. And he roar and they all flee. Then he will stay where he is and pee around and make a cycle. After having run after all the animals and is unable to catch one, he will stay and rest. After he rests, then he will pee and make a cycle and sit down and be watching. While he's watching, the animal will be coming, entering the cycle, and they will be able to run out. And he will eat them. That's a wonder. He will pee, and the animals will, the pee will pull the animals from wherever they have got to hide. They will come by themselves, enter the cycle, sit down, and say, lion, where we are, eat us. That's a wonder. Breakthrough that you are calling for, that you have not reached, is coming to meet you where you are. That makes you a wonder. It will meet you in your house. The business you are looking for, they will come to your door and not say, take the business. The money you are pursuing is coming to your household. That makes you what?
A wonder.
If animals can command results, a lion can draw animals with his pee. What is in your mouth is called saliva, right?
Yes.
That is your own authority. The power of life is in the tongue.
Yes.
You can call the things. If lion understand the authority that God invested inside of him, how much more we that God made as a wonder? He said, I am fearfully. Lion is not fearfully made. When they see him, you doesn't need to know. And who are we? We are of the tribe of the lion, of the tribe of Judah. So we are fearfully made. Listen to me. Many of you fear snakes, but naturally snakes fear us. Snake fear human being. But lack of understanding makes us, it is when you run that is hit by, it's right. When snake sees you, it shrinks, it's afraid. Because you are, In our presence terrifies them. But today we fear because we don't know who we are. Snake ought not to harm you because you are fearfully made. Your presence terrifies it.
I was saying, I'm a wonder.
I'm a wonder.
That is how devil ought to fear you because you are a wonder. You know what the Bible says in the book of Psalm chapter? He says, what is man that thou art mindful of him? Let's take a look at that scripture. For thou art made him lower than the angel. No, let's look at that scripture. Psalm 8. Thank you, Jesus. Oh Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth, who has set thy glory above the heavens. Out of the mouth of babes and sucklings art thou ordained strength because of thy enemies. Thou art mightier still the enemy and the avenger. When I consider thy heavens, the works of thy fingers, the moon and the stars, which thou hast ordained, then what is man that thou art mindful of him, and the son of man that thou visited him? Of all that God created, Psalm says, what is that thing that makes man so special? Of all your creation, that thou art mindful of him and thou visited him. May heaven visit you.
Amen.
I say, may your maker visit you.
Amen.
That thou visited him, for thou hast made him a little lower than the angels and hast crowned him with glory and what? And honor. He made us little than the angels, yet what we carry, glory and honor we carry. Don't say, I carry glory.
I carry glory.
Say, I carry honor.
I carry honor.
That makes you what? A wonder. Listen to me. You don't know. On your forehead, on your head lies a crown. Many of us don't know it. On your forehead, you carry glory and honor. Do you see kings pee on the main road?
No way.
Do you see them bite corn on the street? Because of the glory and honor that they know that they carry. Every son of the kingdom carries glory and honor.
Amen.
And may you not lose your honor.
Amen.
What is man that thou hast known? Be mindful of him. Thou made him lower than the angels and hast crowned him with glory and honor. Thou made him to have dominion over the works of thy hand that hast put all things under his feet. May every trouble that has been troubling come under your feet tonight.
Amen.
Put everything under his feet. All sheep and oxen, yea, and the beast of the field, the fowl of the air, and the fish of the sea, and whatsoever passeth through the path of the seas. O Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the air. Look at Psalm 71. Psalm 71, verse 7. I am a wonder.
I am a wonder.
Don't say, I am a wonder.
I am
as a wonder unto many, but thou art my strong refuge. I am as a wonder. There are people watching you, monitoring all this while, wondering how is she still making it? You have become a wonder to them. They know what have troubled you, they know what have afflicted you, but they are still wondering how is she making it? And they are asking questions. There are people who are always asking questions from people about you. You may not know.
Amen.
Are you listening to me?
Yes.
When last did you see him? Mm-hmm. When last did you hear from her?
Mm-hmm.
You know why they are asking? They are not expecting to hear anything good again from you.
Yes.
But each time they hear from you, they say, you mean, may the amount of your enemies remain,
Amen.
When God made your matter to become a wonder, these are your enemies who open mouth on the I was talking to someone some years ago, and he was like that. And I was waiting for him to close it. He said, "Hey, Pastor Ezra, you are watching like this. I'm just wondering. What, you mean all these things happen to you, and you are still alive?" Ah, God loves you special. I say, "Yes, I know. I'm a wonder." He said, "Really? I'm a wonder. You are a wonder."
Amen.
Instead of you crying and saying, "Lord, see my life." No, understand that you are a wonder. That's why you are still alive, because of all that trouble. You survived it. You are a wonder. That's why you didn't die. Are you listening to me? Stop looking down on your life like, "What is this?" No, you are a wonder. That is why the problem didn't swallow you up. I'm a wonder. Say to her, "I'm a wonder.
I'm a wonder.
It doesn't matter what is happening to me, man. I remain a wonder.
I remain a wonder." Amen. Amen.
I'm a wonder.
I'm a wonder.
God is a wondrous God. Is a specialty in making wondrous of your life. God created so many wondrous things. So many wondrous things God created. Why? Because his intention is to make fool of your enemies.
Amen.
Why did God say you are for signs and wonder? Number one, to make a fool of your enemies. He permit them to afflict you so that at the end of the day, he can make a fool of them to say, "With all they did, I'm still alive."
Amen.
That means you what?
Wonder!
If you understand this scripture, you will live every day of your life working in the wondrous act of God. Amen. With boldness like the lion. That even when he's hungry, he knows that the wondrous nature of God inside of him is sufficient to bring him food. Without running after food. When he has done all that he should do and food is nowhere to be found, he sits back and food will come to meet him. You have prayed and fasted. You have cried to God. Hold your peace. When lion hold its peace, that's when food come to meet him. God said to Moses, "What is in your hand?" He said, "The rod." He says, "Stretch it." And the waters parted. To the right, to the left, they became warm. That is wonder.
That's wonder.
I made you pass through water as a baby so that you can command water to stand still. That's it. You know what they call Moses? Moses means draw out from the water. That's the meaning of Moses. They fetch him out from the water. So he was able to command water to stand. Water knows him. Moses, he will know you. You are water God. It takes a water papa to control water mama. So when water saw Moses, he skipped up and said, "Water God has come." When your enemies see you, they will run away for you.
Amen.
Listen to me. What didn't kill you before can't kill you now.
Yes.
If water couldn't kill Moses then, because it was a wonder to water. To all the animals in the river, it was a wonder to them. They couldn't eat him. When those animals smell blood, they run towards it. Crocodile, when you put anything alive into it, smells it, it's coming to it. There's water snake. They know when there's fresh meat in the river. The Moses was lying there for days. They didn't touch him. They were watching over him. This one, our God.
Hallelujah.
He's king of water.
Wonder.
That's wonder. That's why Samson said, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. Even in the grave, a wondrous man does not fear. He knows I cannot die. Someone say, I cannot die anyhow.
I cannot die.
You know what I tell people? My death is not in the hand of any human being. I am too protected to be killed. Can't die. Anyhow. The way I'm going to die, I already know it. I listen to me. And it's not yet time. The way I'm going to die, I know how I'm going to die. The day they've not given me. But I know how. What will happen last before I die, I know. Many of you will live old enough to see that day.
Amen.
Because it's going to be a glorious day.
Yeah.
Say, he said it to. I'm a wonder. Amen. That's why with boldness I do whatever. I don't fear no death. I have passed through fire, I didn't die. Not now again. The witches that didn't kill me, they can't kill me now. You are a wonder. Someone say, I'm a wonder.
I'm a wonder.
Jesus said, I laid down my life. Nobody killed me, and I pick it up. No, he chose to die that way. Nobody killed him. Not Judas, nobody. It was how he designed it. You can pattern your life. Say, I know how my life should go. And nobody can change it. Because you are what?
Wonder. Wonder.
They have tried every day. Just found that it's not working out. Because they can't decode you. You are a wonder. No man. Look at this tree. No man taketh it from me. But I lay it down of myself. I have power to lay it down and I have power to take it again. This commandment have I received of my Father. If you understand this realm of life, no harm can come near you. When the enemy shall come like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord will lift up his standard. Against them. Just stop them. Say, no way, not this one. What killed James can't kill Peter. Because he's a wonder. I'm a wonder. Say it again. Say, I am a wonder.
I am a wonder.
I am a sign.
I am a sign.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 One of the wonders of God is the bone. The air. This air you carry. It's a wonder of God. How many of you can count this hair in your head? How many can tell how it's growing from your head? And when the man finally died, everything appears to die, right? But certain part of the human body does die. Never. My hair is one of them. Wonder of God. Something that lives with the human body but can never die. The teeth can never die. The bone can never die. It will stay here. Elisha died many years and then they brought a dead fresh man because the grave had been wiped away. Nobody knew it was a graveyard of Elisha again. That's been leveled and then it just dropped. Dig the ground and drop a dead man inside. And then the tiny bone of Elisha that was still in the ground touched the man. The man woke up and said, well.
Who touched me?
Somebody is inside here. When the man saw that something touched him, he woke up.
Say something to somebody here. I'll not die again. The bone of the man of God refused to die. The anointing he carries still remains in the bone. That's a wonder.
Yes.
And listen to me.
Yes.
That's a wonder. If a bone of a dead long man can raise a dead man, you that you are alive, they wonder to your enemies.
Amen.
And listen to me. Do you understand what I've taught you tonight?
Yes.
You will say seven times with boldness, you walk and say, I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. Say it right now.
I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. I am a sign and a wonder to my generation. Amen.
If you walk in this understanding, no weapon fashioned against you will do what? When you are sleeping, sleep knowing that you are a wonder. So when the enemy throws blood in the dream, you fear not. Because you are what?
Wonder.
You're going to walk on highway, know that you are a wonder. The angels are with you.
Yes.
They're a wonder. The king of Syria said, there's an enemy in this palace. Who is feeding Elisha the secret of his palace? And the servant told him, he said, Master, no one is an enemy against you. Elisha, the prophet, what you discuss in your bedroom, he knows. Elisha is a wonder. So there's no secret you can keep from him. That's a wonder. I listen to me.
Yes.
May you be a wonder to your enemies.
Amen.
When they are planning against you at night, before daybreak, all their secrets will open to you.
Amen.
When you close your eyes, small time like this, I want to pray the anointing upon somebody tonight. Too. And then they will just show you what they are doing. Yes, show you. Yes, show you. May that wonder anointing come upon your life.
Amen.
And now they are calling my name. I just sneeze. It's not. There are some sneezes. I know it's not ordinary. I said, they are started again. They are doing like this. We are doing. Now pick it. I know these things so well. I know this misery so well. And that's why you cannot live in fear of anything. Because you know who you are. A lion does not run for any animal. It's in charge. Anytime, anywhere. You don't see lion cry. I am hungry. I suffer too much. No. Where he is, that's where his blessing meets him. Are you in need of anything today? Don't cry. Your blessing is coming to you.
Amen.
It's going what? It's coming to you. Do you need money? Do you need breakthrough? In the name of Jesus, the miraculous money is coming to you. You are a wonder.
Amen.
You are what?
A wonder.
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 Stand up and begin to prophesy to your life. In my place of work, I'm a wonder. In my family, I'm a wonder. In my church, I'm a wonder. Begin to prophesy, begin to prophesy. In my community, I'm a wonder. this ministry is a wonder. I prophesy. Oasis of breakthrough, you are a wonder. Israel, Oyelade, you are a wonder. Mayakata Palava Shataera, you are a wonder. Marika Paniba Sataera Bazataera, I am a wonder and a sign to my generation. My children, they are wonders. Alaba Shataera Bazikiba, my family has become a wonder. I am a wonder. I am a sign. I am a wonder. Maria Rosuka Balabazidia. Intake the Moshatalaba. Mirande kepelebo sotabada. Mande kapalaba zata idebo zopanyada. Miranda palaba zokolobo sotulieba. Miranda palaba shatalaba. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. How many wondrous people are here tonight? Lift up your hand. Lord, I pray for these ones. That the wondrous anointing that makes a difference of them, may it rest upon your life forever.
Amen.
An anointing that will single you out to become a sign, a surprise, a wonder. That anointing rest upon you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
A sign, a wonder that will make people to wow and say, who is she?
Yes.
Where did he come from? How did she get there?
Yes.
That wondrous act will happen through you.
Amen.
Miracles that has not been seen before will take place through you.
Amen.
Your life shall become a miracle.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. To that man, to that woman, to that child, to that family. Who is here tonight under the sound of my voice. Lord, I decree, make wondrous of their life. Make their life a wonder. A surprise. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. We give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. Thank you for the anointing.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
A bigger amen.
Amen.
Look at yourself and eat yourself and say, I am a sign and a wonder. Because my God is a wondrous working God. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Pastor.